Hey guys, can we do this again, please?
I kind of like the marriage between music and cinema, and always have, and I've always sort of picked music carefully, and I include music in the drama and songs and lyrics and stuff, so the two things complement each other very well in this film.
And he is a musician. That's the thing, is that his sensibilities are of a director's, but also of a musician's, because that's where he comes from. We get along famously, and just became instantaneously, the second we started talking, we just became friends.
Please don't see.
It's the first time you're hearing this song, so it's a big deal. And then as the sort of the drums and the bass comes in, like really get caught up in it, especially in the front row. It's, you're hearing a hit record for the first time. It's like, this is a very big moment.
This is the first film I've ever done, so for John to have that belief in me was really exciting. I think that John saw something in me that was this character. Whether that's flattering or not, I still can't tell. But you know, I'm a musician, and I've been a musician my entire life. So doing a film would not really be something that I would have thought about doing unless it was something I was connected to in some way. And I feel like he knew that. Saying, you know, I know that you don't do this, but would you be interested in this? And that was the terms under which I decided to do it, because I thought, this is just the perfect thing.
And then when Adam starts letting rip at the end, I was like, what the fuck? When he goes like crazy at the end, in the back row, I start to just get up. Yeah.